Hello everyone, James here, welcome back to another video. Today I am doing a unboxing video. I can't remember which one it is because I've done a bit already. If it's the third or the fourth unboxing video, but I don't really know, I've made a lot. But yeah, the serious mode now. I have actually got a package from the Isle of Wight. It says Royal Mail right there. Okay, well, let's open it. Here's my jumper. It's actually made from cotton and a bit of polyester. I don't know how to pronounce that, but here you got the sub to James Campbell Vlogs on. That's my YouTube channel. You got a wee bit of the stretchers of the jumper there as well. Nice and comfy for you to wear. This is a really, really good jumper to wear. Well, let's see what else we've got in this bag here, shall we? Got a wee t-shirt here, got a red one. Another logo of mine. This is my Substitute Level Vlogs red t-shirt. Shirt is made out of cotton, it's not made out of polyester as my jumper was, but it's made from cotton, got the light blue, kind of turquoise colour of the Substitute Level Vlogs on it, which is clearly you can see. It's got a good colour on it, because obviously I requested a medium sized. Like I said, it's really, really good to wear during like summertime. And the final thing we have in here is the blue Sub to James Campbell Vlogs t-shirt. This is my blue Sub to James Campbell Vlogs t-shirt. It is another medium size. It is made from cotton, not polyester. And like I said, it is good for summer days during the summer as well. Well, that's just some of the merchandise that I have on my T-Mills merchandise James Campbell Vlogs website. And if you all want to actually buy some of my merchandise, I'm going to put the link to the description box below if you want to like buy a t-shirt, jumper, and also you can even buy a tote bag if you want to as well. So yeah, thank you so much for watching today's vlog everybody. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Don't forget to drop a comment to tell you what you think about the video. Or if there's anything you want to see in the channel, drop the comment section down below to take it into consideration. And also as well, I just want to say, I know this is a bad time with the coronavirus and all going on, but I hope you're all staying safe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.